Hello, Kenny Evans here. We inside today. Topic of this video is what to do when a woman comes over. So, before I get into that topic, just want to let y'all know this channel is all about helping both men and women be the best they can be in all aspects of their lives. You know, the health, the wealth, the dating, the relationships, and the mindsets. All right, so I appreciate y'all being here. Thank y'all. Of course, if you're not already done so, like, it's up with the algorithm. Just help support the video as well. Definitely hit the notification button. Subscribe and hit the notification button so you're notified whenever I upload some new videos, and share the video. So that way, whenever we can get this information in this video out to more people, could use this information in the video to make this world a better place for us and our future generations. All right, so let's get into this topic a little bit. What to do when a woman comes over? It's very important because, you know, if she comes over, things go well, you know, you're able to, you know, sleep with her. But if not, you know, she can leave. So knowing what to do is very important to make it be a smooth interaction for you and for her with no issues. Okay? All right. So, get into that. Of course, I'm going to give you the four things to do plus the bonus at the end. It's going to put everything together, really put everything nicely together, so you could be having the best experience. Both of y'all could have the best experience all together. So I appreciate y'all, and let's get it started. So what to do when a woman comes over? First and foremost, you must clarify what she's coming over to do. Learn the hard way. Girl says she wants to chill. It doesn't always necessarily mean it's something sexual. You know what I mean? And even if it is, you still want to clarify just in case. So they say what they want, or if you say, hey, I want you, if you're going to come over to chill, I'm expecting this. And that way they're able to decide whether they're going to do that or not, because they know if they're coming over, they know what to expect. If you decide not to, then cool. But that's very important. Before she comes, you clarify what is she coming over to do. All right? So you both are on the same page. Okay, so that's very, very, very important. Second, when she does come over there, you want to flirt. Flirting is very important. Flirting is going to get the mood going. So again, you reiterate what she's there for, or what you're there for when she comes over. So what she's there for, getting her a little bit more in the mood, get her more thinking, more sexually, and sexually about you. You know what I mean? So again, you're able to move forward and do what you got to do with her. All right. So flirting is super, super, super important. All right. Third thing is all about, if she's uncomfortable, definitely back off. If she's uncomfortable, back off a little bit. Doesn't mean leave and don't deal with her. Just means back off. And, you know, maybe she's being a little hesitant or, you know, uncomfortable. Back off a little bit, kind of change the subject, be more relaxed. But always keep in mind, you know, eventually you're going to get what you want. Because at the end of the day, she has every right to leave. If she doesn't leave, it's fair game. Of course, you don't force yourself on her, and you don't try to force her to do anything. But if she's uncomfortable, if she is too uncomfortable, she'll leave. And if she's not leaving, just back off, go at her, you know, make your move again later. You know, and you kind of keep on going back and forth, that little dance, until she finally comes in with you. You know what I mean? So you guys, you know, eventually have sex or do whatever you want to do. All right. So I appreciate y'all making it this far into the video. You know, definitely like the video if you're liking the video. Definitely subscribe, hit that notification button so you know if I will never upload new videos. Definitely share the video so you can get this video and this information out to more people who could use this video and this information so we can make this world a better place for us. Our future generations. All right. And of course, let me know what you are liking and disliking to this part of the video. Of course, respectfully in the comments. Okay. So outside of that, definitely you want to, fourth thing to do, give her a massage. You know, not only that will that help her relax, but it'll help you get more touchy-feely on her body. You'll be able to touch her, you know, you get a massage. If you're good at massages, you know, ideally maybe she's, if she has her clothes on, do the massage with the clothes. Maybe she takes off her shirt, she just had a bra or panties, you could do the massage, but ideally she's naked. And you're naked first, take off your shirt, you know, and your clothes, get into your boxers. And then if she's, you know, she gets naked, and you massage, you know, ideally you do a good massage, you can kind of feel her spots, certain areas where she will be more receptive, and maybe she has certain spots that get her more excited than others, you know what I mean? And you kind of just feel around her body, you know, obviously you want to be able to get her relaxed, you know, but the goal is to feel around her body, see if there's any spots that she really likes, and just really just get accustomed to her body. So that will not only turn you on, it'll turn her on if you're doing a good job. Of course, you want to talk to her, see how she's liking it, see what she's, what you can do to do better. You know what I mean? But you just want to just get accustomed to her body and just really get to learn it. All right? So, yes, after that, we got the bonus here. I appreciate y'all making it this long, this far into the video. The bonus is very important. Ultimately, it's going to put everything together when she comes over. You know, everything's gone straight and gone smooth. Everything's going well. Ultimately, you got to perform well in bed. You have to perform well in bed if you want her to come back. Because if you don't perform well in bed, it'll be a one and done. And you don't be surprised. Like maybe you have any premature ejaculation, or you're not able to maybe eat her pussy very well. You're not very, you know, able to make her orgasm through through sex, you know, through intercourse. You know what I mean? Like all that is very important, because for her to come over, again, you've clarified what you want. Y'all are gonna have sex. You gotta be able to perform, because if you can't, then she's not gonna want to come over. So that is very important, being able to perform. The better you're able to perform, the more she's gonna come over, and then you could have yourself buddy, friends with benefits, whatever you're looking for. All right, and potential relationship. At least you know you all are sexually compatible, even if you want to be in a relationship with her in the future. All right. Yes, that's all I got for y'all today. I appreciate y'all coming through, listening, and watching me. Definitely like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification button so you'll be notified whenever I upload some new videos. Definitely let me know what you liked, disliked about my list. Let me know if you think I missed anything. Of course, respectfully in the comments. Let me know what other topics you want me to talk about. Of course, I make this channel for you. I make the channel, but I make it for you, so I want to know what you want to talk about. Of course, donations are always very much appreciated, because they keep me motivated. They're going to help me bring higher quality videos. So definitely donate if you found value in the video. Definitely hope to see y'all next week. Y'all stay safe. You know what I mean? It's a little cold over here. It's snowy. I hope y'all staying warm. Stay safe. Don't travel if you don't have to. You know, hope to see y'all next week. And always remember, the strongest person is the happiest person. Oh man. I'll see y'all.